Right on time.
Right on cue.
That's caught you assholes. They'll be back around unless they see me with the camera. Let's go. Okay. It's kind of weird. I kind of, sort of, in a weird way, knew that was gonna happen. Okay. I just got the shark running again. That was sitting in the backyard when I was making some of the parts for Death Becomes Self-Aware. It kind of broke down. It broke down. Another car broke down. Three lawnmowers went down. Weird energies around here. One strange thing is every night you can see there's a huge circle in the sky above my house, and there won't be any clouds in it at all. And then some nights the stars will move around almost like the sky's fake above me or something. It's weird. And these helicopters and these the airplanes fly right over the house. It's funny because I watched a video on YouTube and said, watch, now that you watch this video, this will start happening. Which it kind of did. But then I had a spiritual journey, much like I guess something out of the Matrix. I broke on through to the other side real good and hard, and kind of got set down and yelled at. In a way, it's kind of like a mushroom experience I had where the cloud god come out and called my buddy Rob. I was like, man, what did you give me? Those are things I only found like three places in the world, man. He said, what? And I told him I seen the cloud god, and he was like, everybody's seen that thing. I guess he did too. I can't remember, but that's pretty funny. But not something weird like going on ever since then. Because then electronics are sparking out, and weird energy, the weirdest noise. Sometimes you can come outside at night, and it sounds, every once in a while, not every night or a certain time, it's just late at night when there's nothing else going on, it sounds like somebody, and I'm way out in the woods, there's nobody around, you know, and it sounds like somebody scraping a shovel across the asphalt, but it sounds like it's coming from completely nowhere, just like from a space. It's almost like another density or something, or another reality is trying to budge in. I just wonder if that's got something to do with this Mandela effect thing going on. I think some of it could possibly be explained. I might hear one of those airplanes right now, or it could be that helicopter again. Shit, I don't know. Sometimes they're like police helicopters, and sometimes they're solid black. They look weird. Then I've had the double bladed thing kind of go over, and then like, and they'll do the weirdest thing. Like, some of them you can hear them gas up because they're so low, you can hear them hit the gas when they get close. Like the what was it, a helicopter yesterday? Wow, two of them in how long? Less than 5 minutes. Kind of got interrupted there. I don't know if the audio, if the camera's picking that up or not, but there he goes. He'll probably bank around and come back right over the house. That's what usually happens. See, there went the helicopter and then the airplane. Gnarly, man. Yeah, ever since I started watching the videos like the Sphere Being Alliance and Cosmic Disclosure. But but I started watching all those videos, like, kind of all at once. See, I did watch them at my sister's before I had internet here, and it was happening over there. Now it's happening over here, and it didn't happen here until I had internet here, which is weird. And it's like I put, out of my cigarette pack, I put the tinfoil over the laptop webcam, and it's like it pissed them off real good. That's when the vehicles started come down and turn around, and I've lived down here forever. Vehicles come down and turn around, they do, but not like weird black and white cars and vans, especially white and black vans with no writing on it, tinted windows. You know what I mean? People around here are like, "Oh, you're just paranoid." I'm like, "Man, I keep my wits about myself when I see so much, man." It's like, and plus, I watch these people in these videos, and they'd be like, started doing this, and they have, and of course, me, don't believe shit till you smell it. Nah, they won't mess with me. Sure enough, man. Sure enough, it's something. I don't know. It's kind of weird, I guess. But I don't get the big, I mean, one night we come out here, man. Right after that, they come, like, right over the house and chemtrailed. Like, right over the house. Like, sat out here and watched them. And, that night, I come outside, me and Darren did, so he could vouch for this. There was this, like, stringy shit coming out of the sky. And, I don't know, like a silk spider webby fabric noodle. I don't know. Like fish shit, but it was white, and it was, like, stringy, and it was just, like, and I tried to video it, and I wouldn't pick up on video, but when it landed, I couldn't see it landing on my body nowhere, and this cold I got, I come outside, and there was dew, it was wet all over the ground, and it wasn't even quite all the way dark yet, and it hadn't rained, I'd been outside all day. I walked inside, put the windows open, door, it didn't rain, there was no rain, it was hot, it was like 97 degrees the other day, and I come out, and I was getting ready to jump up on the roof, I was going to film some stuff, you know, or take some pictures, and it was wet, and I was like, man, there's dew everywhere, it ain't even supposed to be here yet, and then I was like, watch, I was like, for some reason, my intuition told me, it's like, now you're going to be sick. Sure enough, next morning, woke up, sore throat, runny nose, and this is now the, third day of it, of course, had to be three. You can hear the airplane coming back around. Weird, man. Could just be that it'd be a flying damn airplane or some shit, but it's a little odd, you know what I mean? Especially when it's like I can do something one night. Especially if I do one of these journeys and get my meditation right and I can. And I blow, you know, do a DMT explosion. They're all over the place, man. Twice now since that's happened. Two or three times. Maybe three or four times. There's been a couple of times it's happened where I've had that. And I wake up in the morning, I'm being woke up because the helicopters are so close to the house that it's loud as hell and wakes me up. And I go to sleep with a fan going and music playing. Not loud or anything, but loud enough where I can hear it when I'm going to sleep. You know what I mean? And I can be woke up by that. It's kind of weird. So that's some gibberish for me for the day.